Welcome to the new Tasking Manager, Tasking Manager 4. It's at tasks.hotrsm.org. The first thing you might notice is the new look and feel. It has been redesigned to optimize the user experience. The sign-up process has been simplified, and registration for new mappers is significantly faster than before. If you already have an account, logging in is also very quick. Once we explore projects, you might notice that more advanced filtering and sorting is now possible. You can now sort by several different categories and filter by location. The map view and the projects can now be seen side by side, and clicking a map icon directly filters to that project. Let's find a project that we can map now. New icons indicate from the outset the features we are to map in this project. In this case, roads, buildings, and land use. Once we select Contribute, we're presented with the mapping grid, and we can toggle to our editor of choice. You might notice from the legend that the color palette is different. This has been enhanced to improve accessibility to visually impaired mappers. By selecting Mapper Task, one will be randomly allocated. Otherwise, we can manually select and then launch the editor. The ID editor is now integrated into the Tasking Manager, allowing users to move from task selection to contribution simply and smoothly. Task selection, editing, and saving can all be done here, so there's no need for any more tab switching. If you need additional space, the sidebars can be hidden with these toggles. There is a new My Contribution section of the Tasking Manager. Let's have a look at it now. First, we see our overall mapping stats, but we can easily find projects that we have worked on here. Projects can now be made favorites, and these will show here. Users can also track their task history and pick up on anything they might have left unfinished.